Hey there, I'm Abigail. Wait, can you hear it? The praises from the crowd are growing louder and louder. There are footsteps as more people gather to welcome Jesus, and the sounds of kids like us joining in. Do you see it?
There are crowds of people surrounding Jesus and palm branches being laid at his feet so that he doesn't touch the ground.
There is joy, laughter, wonder, and excitement. This is how Jesus was welcomed into Jerusalem. There was a place prepared for him. This story helps us to remember that Jesus was welcomed with love and joy. What a beautiful way to come into the city. He could have just walked in and been greeted with a quick wave. He could have come and nobody said anything. Instead, he was met with cheers, palms, and a happy crowd. Welcoming is a part of our faith. It makes people feel like they belong. One summer, my mom let me go stay at my grandma's house. My grandma lived on the lake, and I was excited to go. When I got there, I was amazed at what I saw. My grandma gave me the biggest hug and told me that she was so happy to have me there. She even decorated her guest room for me. She made the bed with my favorite blanket and made sure that I had extra places to put my things. Then, she showed me that her refrigerator was full of snacks that I loved. My grandma didn't have to do all of that, but she welcomed me in a special way. She made me feel really loved and celebrated. When we remember the way that Jesus was welcomed, we see how we can welcome people with joy and celebration so that they feel loved. This might not be shouting, "Hosanna! Hosanna!" in a crowd, or even bringing someone into your home for a summer. Welcoming is anything you do to remind people that they belong, and you are so happy to see them. We can do that every day. Welcoming people is a beautiful way to show our faith and to remember Jesus. Now, it's time for you to wonder.